Well, thank you all. Let's give it up for Lord.